started moving. Yeah.
Oh, my head.
Камера в светофоре.
And this week as well, just because it's, you know, you've had a great year as a short. You have very few years as a short.
Book people wanting to be part of the elective.
They practically are already.
Wow. Makes sense.
Woo! All right, I'm gonna bring this together.
Blazing through here. Hang on.
In your own voice are negative? You think
the
Holy Jesus!
Yeah,
You might have something on camera, but
yeah.
And there's like, so much trash talking, and I don't mean the players, I mean but the fans.
I don't know too many sports.
Run by his ex-wife that he right. thinks that may or may not, you know,
oh, shit.
Exist. Yeah, so it's a documentary.
Есть всего час, чтобы собрать как можно больше сообщений. Естественно, каждый старается народ поразить. Поговорим о том, как именно. Во вторник не вышло покорить публику у Фирузы Сафарова. Редактор «Глянца» из Самары поставил на шутку.
Нормально?
Что такое?
Есть, конечно.
так.
Охренеть. Girl, Liam. Are you a good girl? No, you're a good girl.
Rebuffed, the Riggio brothers went home and started.
Came out of the podcast they started during COVID called Talking Sopranos, where they went back and watched the whole series all over again.
Oh my God!
Published his first novel, The Perfume Burned His Eyes.
Start with private multi?
Yes.
What?
Riddle, you step in court.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Yes, I'm good.
But luckily, no one was seriously injured.
They see each other probably at the office kind of thing, yeah, like before like they actually head out.
Oh, okay, look, look, look!
Ah! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Yes, I did. Please hurry. Oh my,
my God.
God,
oh my God, oh my God. Mom!
He just hit a vehicle. Oh my God.
Oh my God, it just flipped over.
It just, okay.
Thank you.
exit right to avoid the alien mouth trying to swallow you whole.
Behind us, this ended up on the wall.
Thank you. это то, которое ты взял из ванной и бросил на кухню. Все, если по дороге его уронил, оп, для ног. Опа, поехали. Пока поднимаешь еще тут.
God.